Hyman at for Kerfoot. And now Keller to the line, Dursey. And now Keller. Keller looking around. Keller right through. They score. What a pass. Ed Cooley, the recipient. What a beauty. It's 1-0.
Rookie gets a beauty pass by Clayton Keller. Look at how sick that is. Look at the silky mitts of number 9. Head up, little saucer pass up and down over 2, if not 3, Washington Capitals sticks and right onto the twig of Logan Cooley. Thank you very much. Backdoor tapping.
Oh, Alex Ovechkin, one of the last remaining players in the league when I played. Crosby, maybe another one. I can't think of many others.
Wait a second. Ovechkin's been playing for 40 years. Carcone scores! Michael Carcone! 2-0! He's red hot!
Everything this guy touches is tickling the twine, and that's a goal scorer's goal. I think he used the defenseman. Speed through the neutral zone as a screen a little bit. Well, that's certainly one that Darcy Kuemper has got to stop. That's from long range.
And Dumba thought about it. Keller. And now Kerfoot. Keller's got it. Late in the power play. And a goal! Schmaltz up top! Power play goal! And they pay it off!
Ever seen one, but watch again, Clayton Keller. This is where the Coyotes want the puck. That little backhand sauce. So silky. And Schmaltz finding a way just to get open. He knows Keller wants to feed him.
Dumba tries to move it along. Coyotes will get it in. Cooley for Schmaltz. Little rink wide. Back out high. Kesselring. Little drop. Keller. Schmaltz. He scores! Through a screen. Nick Schmaltz. And the goal total here in the first period of play matches the win streak.
For the Coyotes.
Ottawa.
It's one of those nights. I'm just telling you, him and Clayton Keller have it on a string. Good for Logan Cooley. Paying a price in front of the net, providing that screen. Cooley goes to the front. That brings the defender with him. And Lindgren, no idea.
Carlson, and now Zucker locking up. Kerfoot as well. Malenstein can't get it out for Washington. Good keep of the line by Kerfoot. To the front, Zucker scores! Jason Zucker! Unbelievable!
Oh my. This is a bloodbath right now. Nobody home. Look at the effort there by Carcone. The misplay there by Carlson. Kerfoot, wrong guy to give it to. He finds Zucker all alone. Look at the Caps, everyone up top, picking flowers. Nobody back. Their goaltender Lindgren hung out to dry. He goes out with the fire poker. And he misses by a mile. And look at the sweet mitts by Zucker. This is getting ugly.
Into the corner, Nick Bjugstad. And now Strom comes in front. A point blank save. Lindgren that time on Kraus. Schmaltz will look to get it out. Here they come again. Cooley is in. Cooley a little flip. Keller shoots. He went up high that time on Charlie Lindgren. And it's out of play.
Like to use now. Just effortlessly. Watch the hands this time on Logan Cooley. Just up and over the defenseman's stick. And
Mantha. And behind the net, wide turn. And now Mantha leaves it. Paravari. The front stopped. Oh, what a stop. Sliding to make the save. Connor Ingram.
Oh, what a save is right. And here's the play. Redirection in front. Look at that right pad.
And Phillips. Phillips looking around, trying to play it back out high. Ovechkin with a shot. Glove save, Ingram.
That was a rolling puck, too. Taken away. You see that stick by Kerfoot. Taken away that pass. Now Bjugstad
You know they're trying to get it to him. That pass had to go.
Sandin will look to get it out. And the way of that one was Bjugstad. Here's a chance. Bjugstad, he's home free. Leads to Kerfoot. To Bjugstad to Kerfoot. And that's the first shorty of the season. And it's 6-0.
Two on O. Short-handed. How many times did they pass the puck back and forth between them? Good luck on that one, Lindgren. And big goal for Bjugstad. Sixth of the season and sixth goal of the night on just 14 shots. Not a goaltender on the planet that's going to stop that one.
Well, they haven't had a three power play goal game this season. They've had two power play goal games, and that's where they're sitting at right now. To the front, oh, and Bjugstad, he can't bang it home.
Side of the net, look at the movement here, though, by the Coyotes. Kraus, backdoor beauty. And
McMichael. Now McMichael will play it to the front of the net, and it's on, and Ingram the save. Wow.
Oh, was that an opportunity. Coyotes are all around it, but nobody covers them. And he gets a real good opportunity.
As Valimaki will bring it along, a two-on-one here with Keller. Keller's got it. Keller holds back to the front and off the pipe. Nick Schmaltz, he was the trailer on the play.
Oh, that would have been number three, and you betcha Clayton Keller was looking for him. Well, there was a chance we had earlier, that Logan Cooley play. And puck ends up in the hands of Clayton Keller and
moved along. There's an opportunity. Sandin's going to skate in. He shoots. Pat save Ingram.
And these games are always so tough to play in for both sides.
Mantha's got it. McMichael, lead pass over the line. Protas. And that's denied. That one popped right up in front. And it's cleared away by Lawson Kraft. And now Keller for Kerfoot. Keller again. Kerfoot. Goes across. Cooley
off the post. And that doesn't get over clean to Logan Cooley, but he still managed to handle it.
Back to the line. Zucker, good keep. Sent it in behind, and Micheli is on it. Comes across right to the front. Zucker. That was batted away by Lindgren. They're out there for the faceoff, and McMichael. And now Wilson will get it back out high for Sandin. This one hits in front. Somehow able to keep it out was Connor Ingram. That hit a stick and then bounced straight down. Now Van Riemsdyk across. Sandin to the front. Tied up and cleared. And here comes Keller back.
Another massive save by Connor Ingram. And
Kellerman big hit there on Edmondson. Now in behind. And if they get it to the front. Milano, he can't put it home. And sent over the top by Edmondson. And out of the zone. Crowd loving it.
Oh, are they ever. Roy Stetcher can't believe it. Traffic in front. There's the original stop.
And the Coyotes run their win streak to 5. They are the hottest team in the National Hockey League. Second shutout of the season for Connor Ingram.